on this location.
Get that ship out of here.
Engine's coming online. Just need a couple more minutes. Primary thrusters engaged. Launch trajectory plotted.
Bandits on screen. ETA to intercept, 4 minutes. That's your window.
Roger.
Forces.
It's about damn time. Establish a defensive line to our north.
Initiate recall. The ship is on its own from here. Recalling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know how the hell this happened, but those bastards found us. They've made planetfall and are attacking Fort Clark and the outlying civilian centers. This is the end of the road for us, Commander. Fort Clark is our last base of operations, and all of our evacuation routes have been severed. If we falter today, the Seraphim and their lackeys will have free rein to butcher every last human in the galaxy. We have no other choice but to dig in and hold the line. General Fletcher is already on planet and leading the defense of Fort Clark. We want to open up a second front, which is why you're gating in south of his position. This is your LZ. There are two Order bases at this location, and they are providing reinforcements for the Order's assault on Fort Clark. You will destroy all Order structures and then push inland. Continue north until you link up with Fletcher. Once the siege on Fort Clark has been lifted, the two of you will directly assault and destroy the Seraphim Commander. Failure is not an option, Commander.
This is one of the two enemy bases in the area. Blow them both back to the Stone Age and then sync up with Fletcher. There's a line of enemy artillery protecting the bases. They are targets of opportunity, but if you destroy them, it'll make your life a hell of a lot easier. Once you deal with the primary base, hell, enemy gunships are inbound. It's time to get you down there while we still can. Damn it, they're attacking the gate. Get on planet while you still can.
Under attack.
That was a little too close for comfort. Get it done, Commander.
You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
The damaged shield generator will help protect you from hostile fire. Repair it. HQ out. Percival schematic to your ACU. It's a siege assault bot that has been modified so it can cross water. HQ out. Excellent. The shield is fully repaired and operating at full capacity. HQ out. Enemy subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
Commander, it is imperative that you move inland as quickly as possible. Countless lives hang in the balance.
Thank you.
I could really use your help up here, Colonel. Destroy those bases as soon as you can.
Some of those artillery positions are still operational. HQ out. scratch one of the bases, HQL. The first artillery position is destroyed. HQ out. That's the last of them. All the artillery positions are down. HQO. Both of them. Proceed inland, HQ out. Constable Graham is on the horn. I'm patching him through.
Commander, order units have overwhelmed most of our defenses. We've been cut off from Fort Clark, and General Fletcher is unable to get reinforcements to us. We need your help.
Change in plans, Commander. Fletcher is going to have to hold Fort Clark a bit longer on his own. You will defend the civilians and eradicate any enemy forces in the area.
We shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Thank you.
civilians are safe. I am forever in your debt, Commander.
Operation area expanded.
Looks like Gari is sending out the welcome wagon. Assuming you live through this, head up there and destroy Gari once and for all. HQ out.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
We'll fight you to the very end.
Got a Galactic Colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out.
Another problem, Colonel. There's a second town east of your position. The Order Commander hasn't attacked them yet, but can only be a matter of time. Please protect it.
The Order Commander is moving sniper bots into position. They're quick and pack a punch, but their armor isn't worth a damn. HQ out.
This planet shall share the same fate as Earth.
Enemy naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
Continue to press closer to your beloved Fort Clark. Soon, it will burn.
The Seraphim will never be defeated!
That sure was a pretty sight. Maybe the next Order commander won't be so eager to flap her jaw. HQ out. Fort Clark is located to the northwest, and the Seraphim commander is to the northeast. That alien is probably pretty ticked off that you killed his little sweetheart, so be ready for anything. Fort Clark must survive. HQ out.
That alien freak is due east of my location. It's got some experimental units stomping around, and we'll need to destroy those too. Assault its position from the south, and I'll push in from the west. It won't be able to defend two fronts at once.
They've launched a nuke. If it hits the town to the east, millions of lives will be lost.
Strategic launch detected.
Shot to hell up here, Colonel. I could really use a hand.
The civilians are dead. There is no one left.
Thank you.
Hold the line, Colonel. We must protect the civilians. Haul out.
You freaks are gonna pay for what you did to Earth. That alien freak is starting to soften. Hit it again. It won't last much longer now. Make it pay for what they did to Earth.
Think twice before attacking like that again. Good job, HQ out.
Lack the heart, just no extra.
Fletcher, there's a large experimental unit approaching Fort Clark. That alien isn't done yet. HQ out.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got. Seraphim is still kicking, Colonel. Let's remedy that.
All enemy forces have been defeated and Fort Clark is safe. Well done, Commander. This is an important victory for us. Our backs were against the wall, but you did it, Commander. Fort Clark is safe and we achieved an important victory against those damn aliens and their allies. From this day forward, we're through running from them. If we're going to survive this, we have to be able to take the fight directly to our enemies. And that's what we're going to do. Haul out.